what we are going to offer you this morning is training. Because for now, our goal is for you to win the title of Binibini Kalahi. And second, for you to perform your best.
Concluded our personality development, which also includes different trainings like Q&A, postures, and stuff.
What I learned from this personality development training is about how to be confident and to be yourself. We have learned from Sir McCoy to be professional in everything we do, inside and outside the pageantry po.
Yung sa akin po, yung in-expect ko is the how to embrace our flaws po.
I have a difficulty in public speaking and also Q&A, and this training really helped me to overcome it.
Ma-apply ko po siguro siya kahit nasa outside of pageantry kami. Especially po for school because I'm still studying po.
I'm really thankful that I can able to join this kind of training. It really helps my development.
Embrace those flaws po and
be confident in all of things that you wanted to do.
I have learned tons of things regarding the training. I have also realized that it's really not easy in becoming a candidate of a prestigious province-wide pageant like Binibining Kanlahi.